went to Florida or really, I mean, and I felt your energy. As soon as I saw that energy, I was, you know, what I was worried about, which is why I stayed, I went inside, was your knee.
Yeah.
But I saw your knee and your waist, so it wasn't positioned flat. It was positioned for a top kick, and I said, okay, here comes.
But it was crazy, bro.
It's an honor, man.
But you can do it, and that looked really good, though.
Yeah, appreciate it. And I couldn't even do
that damage. It tells you that you really.
Oh, you did a little bit. Got me here. That's good shit, man.
And
you're not. Let me
do cool.
You have made too low.
It's one thing to visualize. Yeah, you have to actually
I do a lot of MMA.
As far do me a favor. Like that, don't hit me.
Different.
Yeah.
And the adrenaline, man, the people is crazy.
Your best trick,
your best man, first one.
What you should do? Don't look at the eyes. Look at the shoulder.
Your hands. Go with your hands. Never go with your head and hands aside. And your chin, look, it's open.
No, you gotta keep it in.
Where do I train? I train with New York Jiu-Jitsu. I train with, mainly with wrestling, Twin Towers Wrestling Jiu-Jitsu Academy. And, I'm sorry? Wrestling, yeah, Twin Towers. Wrestling, I train with, one time I had the honor to train with Matt Hamill.
Holy shit.
Oh, yeah.
All right, so I feel a little bit better now. I feel a lot better now.
No, I mean, to tell the truth, I've been doing it since 2005.
Oh, okay.
But since 2005, it was Muay Thai exciting, but I started working wrestling 2 years. We did a lot of wrestling, but the wrestling, look at my knees. I wrestle on the floor, just strong floor.
Come in.
And it's tough wrestling, man, I gotta tell you. And that's what helps. You know? But your level of striking is really
good. I mean, all my coaches tell me, don't take this way, it's not good. And now I believe him, so. Like my coaches, all my coaches.
Now you're not, now you're
I do Brazilian
Jiu-Jitsu
once in a while.
Yeah, I know, I fought at a guy who trained with Matt Serra. His jiu-jitsu,
it's not bad.
The only way I got him was with a cage, because I put him up against the cage and I told him they stopped the fight. Yeah, because that's what basically is. That's what I do, man. I just wrestling. I'm not just a wrestler, amateur wrestler, you know, and not even that a good one, but it helps, you know? I mean, this guy.
Yeah, that's what we practice.
Yeah.
We practice.
Yeah, no problem. Yeah.
No problem.
Papa.